I'm Jim Marshall, and here's my driver's license to prove it. Austin Scott seems to think I'm Nancy Pelosi. I do what I think is best for Georgia. I'm working to keep our rural hospitals open and for new missions at Robins Air Force Base. I'm helping businesses grow, and I'll always defend our right to bear arms. But I voted against Nancy Pelosi's trillion-dollar health care bill because we just can't afford it. I prove this message because that's one reason why I won't support her for Speaker.